FirstBuild was created as a way to get products to the market faster. Well, what's really hot now? That's what FirstBuild's supposed to see. The subsidiary of GE Appliances, but we're our own company. We have our own building, our own facility, our own rules and infrastructure, and we're out there trying to make products really fast.
FirstBuild is an incubator for a different way of designing products. The idea is speed, rapid development, build it, test it, try it, make mistakes, put corrections in. We're always pushing to go even faster.
We go to 3D printers as soon as we can, because that's what the beauty of having 3D printing right there next to us is. We've got an engineer who's sitting there making something and then printing it on a 3D printer. Why? Because it takes 30 minutes, a couple hours to print something.
It's a constant evolution process in our designs, and what we see by having the engineers and designers sitting in the next room with their 3D printers right in front of them, we get to quickly iterate and make design changes very fast.
We're using like those lean startup methods of actually putting things out in front of a customer and quickly iterating.
Pretty much every single product that we're working on right now, including the chill hub and the smart water pitcher, we're prototyped on a MakerBot. It's a good example of a product that we constantly iterated. The fact that we have 3D printers sitting in our desks right next to our computer allows us to quickly make changes to our parts. So in a matter of a couple hours, I get to see multiple iterations of this part. And not only that, I can show them to my team. So it's a very fast way to iterate and design components.
The development time, cycle time has come way down because of all this new technology, 3D printing, rapid prototyping. You can try it out, see if it fits, see if it works. Just building things in ways that we would never have imagined before.
Getting an idea from the community, turning that idea into a project, quickly iterating. This is what we're in right now. We're in the middle of it right now.
We are very fond of this saying that says, a prototype is worth 1,000 meetings. What we're basically doing is every time we print a component, we're having a meeting. So it's not even a meeting, it's just a discussion. And we get to make the changes basically instantly.